A new study finds people who drink two or more glasses of soda a day have a higher risk of dying. The study followed 450,000 people for 19 years. Participants did not have a history of cancer, diabetes, heart disease, or stroke. The study published Tuesday in the journal JAMA Internal Medicine finds those who drank two or more soft drinks had a higher risk of dying from digestive disorders, while those who drank the same amount only diet drinks had a higher risk of dying from cardiovascular disease. Total soft drink consumption was also associated with an increased risk for Parkinson's. Katie Johnston, CBS Local News.